against the Cubs last June. That got him looking. Joe Ross goes slide piece and gets him on the inside edge.
The background is Worth, strikes out. Two down, first punch out for Kyle Hendricks. Hendricks scoops and gets Rondon. Kyle's been sharp early, has allowed just two base runners and no runs through three.
Look at this slider. Look at that. Fedorovic frozen. I'm telling you, that is some kind of slight piece he's got going right now. So the first time through the order, the Cubs go 1 for 9, 4 strikeouts. That's in the zone. Fowler thought it was up, and he's a strikeout victim looking again. 5 strikeouts of the 9 outs for Joe Ross. Looking comfortable.
Well, pretty significant thing happened during the break. Dexter Fowler was saying to Vic Carpazzo, last time I was up, you called it down. This time you're calling it up. Which is it going to be? And eventually, he got ejected.
Yeah, and it looked like Dexter was heading back out to his position, and Carpazzo engaged somebody in the Cubs dugout, and that brought Dexter back into the conversation. And never got particularly heated. That's why it was surprising when ultimately Carpazzo ran Dexter from his ball game. See, I'm really surprised. Adam Lehman.
First, Harper with no argument for the first base umpire, John Hirschbeck. Call strike 3.
Rembrandt.
Bryant sends one to deep center. Back toward the wall and into the vines. Taylor had lost the ball. It's in the vines. And Bryant's probably just going to round the bases, but he'll be told to stay at second. And in fact, he has already been told to stay at second. Well, Stella will have to go back to first. Yeah, Joe said keep going.
Jose hit his glove first, but I don't think that matters.
I don't think it matters if it's in the course out of play. Yes.
It's not like he reached in for it.
Ground ball, base hit, right field. La Stella scores. Bryant is in. The throw goes to third, and Rizzo's out. On the throw from Bryce Harper, well handled by Rendon, but it is 2-0. As Ben Zobrist gives the Cubs the lead.
That's got to be a strike, a beauty. Joe Ross bolting that ball to the inner half. That's his 7th strikeout.
A little late movement off the barrel towards the end, right on the hands.
And strike 3. Swing and a miss, inning over. They get on their feet behind the Cub dugout in appreciation of Kyle Hendricks.
Oh, that's a great slider in the dirt. Joe Ross, strikeout number 8. Great slider. Ends up in the dirt. So he has rung up Addison Russell 3 times. That's number 9 tonight.
See if they can turn 2 here. And they go. 4-6-3. Strope is fired up. And he keeps the Nationals off the board. Zobrist, high and deep, way back, gone! He's knocked in all 4 tonight.
We might have to amend our Benny's toast to the town.
Hit well deep to left, Worth, Leeds can't get it. Kalish will score. Russell with a double. 5-0.
Say RBI double counts as redemption.
Worth high in the air to left. Kalish watching this one. See you later. Top of the bleachers. There goes the shutout. And Jason Worth, 6th of the year, RBI's number 16 and 17.
That's his best at bat of the 2016 season. You kidding me? Fouling off all those balls. Finally gets a pitch, drives it out of here.